On this last full week of campaigning, Republican Senator Thom Tillis is making his way around North Carolina with the GOP elite. Tomorrow, he will be in Wilmington with Vice President Mike Pence. Wednesday, in Asheville with Senator Ted Cruz. Thursday, back in Wilmington with Governor Chris Christie. Friday and Saturday, he will campaign with former South Carolina Governor Nikki Haley.